the Prime Minister of Israel, Benjamin Netanyahu.
Should have all the powers to govern themselves, but none of the powers to threaten us. And specifically, the first power that we will continue to hold is the power of security in the tiny area west of the Jordan. West of the Jordan, Israel, and Israel alone, will be responsible for security, which means that it's not just a question of hot pursuit going into Palestinian areas, okay? It's also having the ability to be there all the time. That's why the West Bank is not Gaza. We left Gaza. What happened? This tiny thumb, you know, became a position of radical Islam, of supported by Iran. They fired 4,000 missiles on us, not only on Beersheba and Ashdod and Tel Aviv, Jerusalem, Kiryat Shmona. Okay? Why is that? Because we're not there. But we are in Judea, Samaria, in the West Bank, so nobody builds tunnels. They don't want to. It's just a waste of time. We'll get there. And we keep the peace. Guess who benefits from that? Guess who benefits from that? It's not only us. It's the PA. They'd be overrun in 2 minutes. A couple of years ago, we uncovered a plot of 100 Hamas to overthrow Abu Mazen, overthrow, kill him. Not kill him politically, kill him. So if we weren't there, they'd not be there, which is exactly what happened when we left Gaza. From the United States, from the American Jewish community, reform. I think it's primarily reform, also conservative. On the question, the first question that I got when I came into the Prime Minister's office was the question of Giul, of